y en realidades. Nada más natural que organizar.
I only wish that you who are listening to my words could have experienced with me this sense of fundamental unity which was manifested in Panama. It was inspiring. It is a heartening thought that faced with the uncertainties of the future, we of the American republics find ourselves firmly united with full confidence, each in the other, drawing strength from our devotion to the principles of freedom and democratic government and to the ideals of our Christian faith.